Okay. Leif, the guy, Leif Becker broke 415 boards.
Wow, so, man.
That ties his previous record.
Wow.
So how about that? Yeah, he didn't break it, but still a pretty good effort.
Amazing.
Not bad. Our next guests are a wonderful rock and roll band featuring former members of Guns N' Roses and Stone Temple Pilots. Their debut CD, entitled Contraband, will be available on June 8th. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Velvet Revolver.
Launching their fall tour this Saturday at the Starwood Amphitheater in Nashville. Tonight, they're performing a song from the CD Contraband, the biggest selling rock album of 2004. Please welcome Velvet Revolver.
Been lonely, grown old.
Thank you, Slash. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, guys. I want to thank all my guests.
We kick off their Electric Wonderland Arena Tour in San Diego's Coors Amphitheater on April 12th. Tonight, they're performing from, here we go, Contraband, right here. Sold over 3 million copies. Please welcome Velvet Revolver.
Come on in, you guys. I want to thank my guest, Dave Attell. Dave Attell, thank you very much. His tour starts April 20th in Nashville. Of course, Brittany Murphy, Sin City, the number one movie in the country. And, of course, Velvet Revolver. Nico Smith, thanks for helping us out tonight as well. See you tomorrow, folks. My next guests are a great rock band who will be on a U.S. tour from August through October. Tonight, they're performing She Builds Quick Machines from their critically acclaimed CD, Libertad, which will be released on July 3rd. Please welcome Velvet Revolver. Thank you, guys. I want to thank all my guests, Dr. Phil, of course, Leslie Mann, Knocked Up at the Film, Velvet Revolver. Stay tuned for Corona. Good night, everybody.
Our next guests are a Grammy Award-winning band whose new CD is entitled Libertad. Please welcome back Velvet Revolver. Nice, how are you? How you been?
All right.
You want to go hunting?
Oh, yeah. That's
all right. My thanks to Tom Dreesen and Richard Gere, tomorrow Tina Fey, Venus Williams, and Steve Earle. Good night, everybody.